Okay guys, welcome back to the second to last one, I think it's like episode 6, episode 7 maybe, I don't know. I've stopped counting, because there's so many. Access Denied Version 2, which is the one we're going to start with. Which is the one with the two cubes and the funnel, I think it is. And possibly a laser, but I don't know about that. Probably isn't a laser. Oh, this looks a lot nicer. Get this cube over here. Oh, you're kidding, okay. This looks like something I would make. Let me get the other cube first. Let's get up here. This cube here. Get this cube. And go. We're gonna put that this cube on here over here. I like how these are cool. Like those topics look really cool. There's no way back, is there? Okay. I'm just gonna see what's over there. So you have a portal up there. We can't go back. Wait, are we stuck here? No, we're not, because we can portal in here. Okay, we're here. Give it there. And what is it we do over there? Oh, duh. It's this. Let me just do this. We have to do this to make it work. Oh yes, and you also have to, it is this, that, down here. If this guy dies, you need to get the cube guy over here. No, don't. You can just do this. Yeah, we did it. That was easy. Nice and easy, that one. That's a nice, easy start to it. Next, this video, less than 5 minutes probably. Graffito on the crypt, I believe this one's no elements chamber, which you have to use the momentum of a thing to launch yourself to the thingy, and then, yeah. I'll show you, here you go. Because this momentum is too much, you see. well too much. And therefore, you have to get up to there. You have to go up here. Put a little bit of there. And there's this weird trick you can do with this guy. And if you do it right, it doesn't work. It should work if you do it right. Do it right, what should happen is this. That should work. Why isn't this working? There you go, it should work like that, which is what I used in my map, in one of my no element maps. F6 just in case something goes wrong. Oh, that was close. So now I have to get 3 higher. Go F6, you have to go blue, yellow, F7. You have to do a lot of F6ing and F7ing. And you do it like that. That's a pretty cool chamber. It's nice and easy. But it also gives you a bit of logic to work with. Swashbuckle. I think this is one of the ones I've played before. I can't remember. No, this one isn't the one I played. Looks quite similar. Oh, wow, okay. We're going to have a lot of portals then. Wow. So you need a light bridge to cross here, probably. Unless, wait a minute, can you fling yourself up there? You can. Cool, good to know. Is there a cube up there? Of course there is, good to know. This is very similar to Tio's version. Then we need to portal across the... Oh, okay, I fell. Yeah, I think Tio made a version of this with just the funnel and a language, without the gel. This is nice and logical so far. No really weird things you have to do. There we go. And then we have to do a... funnel again. split it on a 20,000th time. Can a funnel do this? No, that won't allow it. Okay. Wait, that means I have to keep on the funnel button, right? No, it doesn't, because that means I can't get back here if I do. Okay. Can you reach that from over here or something? Oh, you can, okay, sure. So I think we need the funnel to get across here and then get up there to get that guy. How to get the funnel over here? Oh, duh. There we go. No, because I didn't have to get across as well. I have to use something more to get across. Let's use a... You have to use my mental to get across. Yes, this is portable. Oh, it is, isn't it? Yes, it is. It is blue. Blue. There we go. That's how you do it. Blue. Go blue here as well. There we go. And then we get back over there and do the funnel thing again. Oh, that's now unlimited, I think, isn't it? Yeah, it looks unlimited. Cool. And do the funnel thing again. F6. Yay! Oh yay! Now let's go back and get the funnel again. That means we need all the gel over here as well. Okay, sure. Can I make this? You can make it, okay, sure. Oh no. Whee! Boinks. Let's go and get the funnel. That hit me in the head. So we're gonna need gel everywhere then. I think we're gonna get the cube again. Yeah, we need to also have gel everywhere. Okay, sure. We'll see. Caught it. Are you kidding me? It worked, not how I was supposed to. That's weird. That's all blue. Yank, twink, twink. Six. Oh no. Phew, what have we got here? Let me put this in. Oh, you're kidding me, now I have to put gel over here as well. Apparently you can fly up there, if you're holding it, not work. Oh no. Yeah, that was worth it. Are you kidding me? This is one of the most annoying chambers you could play. And can I have 7? I have 7 too. Oh yeah, I still have the cube over here. No, I don't. Just be up there. I don't like how it's all jelly. Yeah, that's what, I think that's why Tia made a remake of this, because it's too jelly. Yep, too jelly. Wait, you're going to just fall into the jelly flung up. What logic were there in using the gel? Doink. Doink. What the hell? I didn't even jump that one. Oh, six. Just in case something happens that I don't want to happen. Oh no, yellow. Second cube, oh yay. This is gonna get fun. Can't reverse the polarity of the funnel, so I can get up here. Am I missing a portal surface? Because you don't think I can get out. Can I? No, I can't. Oh, I need. I need to put it on square. Oh, sorry, star. I need to put it on star. Wait, so I need to take it. So I need to be on that side with the. What? No? Are you kidding me? Okay, so go here, go here, let's go here. Go here, here. Oh, yes, I know what we need to do. We need to do a cube swap. And the reason why we need to do a cube swap is because go now here, go blue here, and we go back over to the other area, go launch itself, go yeet, go yeet, go young, blue here, blue here. Of course, you can enter this blue hair. Yellow hair. F6. Just to be safe, you can enter this. and that gets rid of this. Now you have a spy cube, which you can then do this with. Then you can do that. I don't know if that was necessary or not. And then I think what we have to do is this. Have to go really high. And therefore, oh no, it works. It's fine. Because there's a cube up there too, isn't there? F6. Middle here. Middle here. That all fits together really nicely, except from the gel, which is kind of annoying, but it works. Okay, next chest chamber. We go fluid 2.0, version 2.0. That is the one with I know this. This is the one with all the gel with like flying to the other side of each other. I think this will be made by Stark, isn't it? No, no, it's not. Okay. Exit timer. He's just combined two chambers together. Get back up. There's number one. One's in there. This has the speed gel that is needed for. What is it needed for? This one. Don't think you can jump up there with it, can you? No, you can't, okay. We can do that, which is cool. That's good. So number two is, what's this way? We have a fling over to the exit. Ah, yes. Ah, that's a really weird, that's a really cool but weird design. F6. No, that's all gel it up with a gel, of course. Wasn't Jill up there as well? So I think what we need to do is just do it again. Oh, dare you say like, okay, then you have to jump up here, but okay. You need to go back to the exit then. This is a lot nicer than the previous one, than the Fluid 1.0. There you go, you do it like that. You need gel over here though. How do you gel over here? That's why. We need gel up here as well then. Then you can bottle back up here. Now having a portal the exit. You can portal up here now. Go to here. What's the point in this? I think we need to get portal back at the exit then, which is cool. Okay, so far so good. Well, not far enough. For some reason it stopped halfway in. So okay, so far so good. Oh yeah, because I only need to, yeah, I go. This is really nice. Okay, so far so good. Yep, and I'm going. Dingo 6. Like so. Well done, me. I did so well. Sky Ranger by Demon Arisen. Okay, sure, that does something. You get killed. Oopsie. Oh, there's gel there, okay. Deathly gel. Sky Ranger by Demon Arisen. Lepertories. Six. Six. Need some more gel? Of course you do. Anything else? I need to connect. Do I need a cube? Oh no 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 no. Aha, okay. Then we go back and we redo the whole thing again. Demon of Wisdom style. Six. Told you to keep. I think the cube needs to go over there. Okay, so far so good. This is a way back, I don't have to restart the whole thing again. Now, why did I go over there? I don't like gel anymore. Oh yes, I can keep looking. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm just gonna... use creative use of game mechanics just to go back one step, which was to here. Here, it was here. Creative use of game mechanics. No, you need to speed gel. Kind of speed. Get from going all the way back over here. I'm redoing the whole thing again. Six. That is the gem. The exit's up there, and we need two buttons for the. Fizzler. Sure. Let's get the blue gel over here. That means we need yellow gel here again. Six. Oh, wrong side. Okay, got here. So now this will open. I'm going to go back up here. F6 again. Go back to there. We need to do the cube up there, don't we? Oh, All you had before was good, so you need to do. I think you need to go back a couple of steps. Yeah, so I think now we need if we keep it here, we can probably keep it there. Have a portal there, have a portal there, keep there and keep there, we can't get up here. Unless we have a really good portal up here already. Oh, yes. If we have a... Let's go on, don't we? Speed up here. If we have a portal... How do you get blue gel in this area then? So what's up there? The button. Oh, I have a okay. Sure, we're gonna have to. I'm gonna check that out now. What we have is a wrong. Oh yeah, I know what I need to do. We need to go back all the way back to the start and get this first key. Because that's not needed yet. I can kill it because it's not needed. Ah, I like how it uses the scotch. Kill it. Over here. Speed journey. We had that. What we would have had is keep here. Are you supposed to get the cube up here? Yeah, but you can just place it up there. So yeah, it is. That wasn't really a throw then. It was more like a. Sure. You kidding? Okay, bottle here. Bottle here, bottle here. Pattern that ends there we go. Need to speed gel up here, of course we do. One, two, three, four, five. I think there's a portal behind there, isn't there? There is a portal behind there. And we also need speed gel up here. And we need both to keep it up here too. So now we've got that done. Now we require this thing to do again, I think. How do you blue gel up in the top area? This is a very long one. Oh no, I clicked wrong one. I should have clicked F6, I clicked F7 by mistake. Let's see where I got back. Jedi's not on there yet, okay. 6. Okay, we've got the first cube up here, second cube over there. Second cube bigger now that we spawned. And so can the first cube, no, can't, because we need the first cube. No, you don't need it there. Need the second cube there, okay. I get it. Okay, let's go back. Let's just keep going back and forth until we do it. Are you kidding me? Is this the first cube or the second cube? That's the first cube because the second cube's... Yeah. I can't see what cube that is. Which cube is that? That is the normal cube. Which cube is this? Is this not the normal cube? No, that's not that normal cube. Should we just get the normal cube and change it? Okay, so far so good. Ah. Around we go. Are you kidding? I can just leave it here, can't I? Go here. Okay, we go here. Bug keeps in here. We also need to jump gel. Let's put speed gel in here first, and then we do need to jump gel. Yes, because I'm doing... One incredibly large chamber. F6 just in case I was testing to test it. Okay, you can do that. I was just doing the really hard way for so long. That worked. We have speed gel here. That should be enough. Oh well. That's the second key. Yes, I think I would do that. Should we get some jump jar back up there, so. And that's been turned off all day. Okay, so this is so far so good. Ooh, cheating. Why did I do that? Hey, why did I put this as a yellow? Because it's not needed to be yellow, is it? It's needed to be blue. I can just get it back up there. There we go. Yes. And I can do this. That's done, and now we need to just get the speed gel. Up here. Oh, God damn it. No. Seven. You have another cube up there. How do you? I can get both keys up here. I'm just gonna get gel up there. I had to go get the gel. After this. Oh, the, it's you fling up there with the gel. Speed gel up here. So, okay, so we're gonna need jump speed of 7. Gonna need speed gel. Oops, I died. Close. Six. I think I've done it. Yellow door. Oh no, because I have to jump back up there. Does that actually work? If I yellow, then I can't get back. Because I need blue gel there. So I'm going to just noodle it back to where I was. It was... this cube is here. That cube is here. And I was with this portal, must have just come out of here. So what I did was portal here. Ooh, that's close. Need to keep on here. I can't really bother to do that much anymore. That cube can now come down here because I can just get that. I can just get it back later. Maybe like get the other cube. F6 just in case. All right, you have to. Let's hear first. Get the chip. Okay, now get both of these. I'm getting it strange, this one. This one's a companion cube, but yet you have to respawn it. 6. That was literally the entire... Finally, we've done it. After about 45 minutes. This is not going to be the... It's not going to be just one chamber this time. It's going to be about 4. Oof. I mean, I still have another 20 to go. And all the long ones as well. Not just the short ones. What's this one? This one is... The faction, which is the same as the other one. Remember the one with the portal over there. Cool. This one should be 5 minutes, 10 minutes maximum. It looks the same. Okay, blue here. Put it down here. Nice and easy. Whoa. I'm bad by the when I'm risen. Keep her second door. Oh yes, a timed one. I love timed cubes. Okay, this is going to be fun. 2 cubes. Probably a fun one as well. Called it. That's a pull final, yes. Thought so. Probably something's up there. Nothing's up here, just a moment of it. Sure. Wow, okay, that's a smart one. F6. Two cubes. I'm not shut there, okay. So back to where we were. I think this cube's a bit long. If I get both cubes here, and then I get the cubes to come, one's on the button so it can pull me upwards. So what if we do that? That make us stuck. So I can lock myself out of here. So I have one keep on here, one keep on here. Okay. Oh yes, yeah, I got it. Yes, it would be like that, yes. From here. No, that won't work. Yes, one cube is on here. One cube is here. So you have to catch this cube as you're flying out. I leave that one here. It has to be off to change it. How much that came out? I believe I am stuck. Oh no, not because you can pull yourself over here, okay. So the last thing I need to do is have a cube here and a cube here. Then I have to... No, I have a cube here. I have to load myself up there, press the button, move the cube onto the button, go up there, put the portal in there. And once that kills it, I fly over, grab the cube and land. How do I get a cube up there with the cube here? How do I get a cube up there? If I pull out, is it all the respawn? No, it's not. Oh, I got it. It's one of those really hard ones. Basically, what you have to do is this. I'm gonna have to save it just here quickly. No, it's if you pull it upwards. Right, so if you do this. Then you turn it on. Hmm. I don't want to stay on there. Interesting. Okay, this will be my last one because I have to go soon. Half nine to this one will be killed by the time you spawn them. Wait, what if I do that? Yes, if I do respawn them. I did that. And then we go. Like that. Do we need to move this cube out of here? Which you can't do. So we also need the cube. Oh duh, it's very simple. It is a responder cubes. And it is a... Two. One. F7. I did it too early. There you go, that's how you do it. God damn it. Oops, I did the wrong. That was a good 10 minutes probably. F6 again. F6. 3. F6. There you go, that's how you do it. Perfect timing. Second try. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. We've got one from Paradox, Castle Apex divided to version 2. And I've got these ones, and it finishes at X2. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Bye.